Shabazz Qalandar migrated from place to place, learning and teaching. Teaching what? Peace and harmony. Strings have just worked their magic. Yeah, it's very different. It's very loungy and psychedelic.
The best part is gaane ka, wo uska rhythm hai, basically. Because normally ye track dhamal mein hota hai. Aur isme kafi zyada humne tempo girai hai, usko westernize kiya hai.
Laal meri baat.
I think the audience will find different flavors as far as sound is concerned. The beauty of it is that you will never expect it to sound the way it does.
No, no, change color.
Every time it came to Damadam, traditionally people have sung it Damadam Mast Kalandar. But here we are focusing on in my breath.
Oh, dum pe stress is very important.
Extended?
Damadam.
Damadam.
तो इस गाने को कोक स्टूडियो में रीडू करना आसान काम नहीं था इसके लिए जरूरी था कि एक दिलचस्प वर्जन बनाया जाए
I was just so engrossed into what was playing and what was Arieb saying and how Akbar was improvising so it was like a magic it was magic that was unfolding with each and every take It's goosebumps inducing. It's something people will not expect from Laal Meri.